Varsity basketball, folks. Third period play action. Eagle Academy for Young Men of Newark versus Duke Egypt. February 16, 2020. Head coach of Duke Egypt, Nick Hughes. Head coach of Eagle Academy for Young Men of Newark, Simone Morant. Assisted by Ryan Cooper with Asmar Fortney as our junior varsity coach. Athletic director Edward Ferraro. On the camera tonight, yours truly, Angelo Clark. At TREC, Training Recreation Education Center, Ludlow Street, the site of the old Dayton Street Project, folks. Varsity basketball, Eagle Academy Trails, New Egypt, 2028. 7 minutes and 35 seconds to go in the third period of play. Third period of play action, folks. Minutes and 47 seconds to go in the third. Seconds to go in the third.
That's it, good. Help him. Help him. That's it. Out. Good. Good, Sandra. Out. Out. That's it. Hey, we're good. We're good. Yeah.
job, Jack. Yo, the first one needs to end the floor.
Long time, man. Long time.
It's been a while. Goodness gracious.
Since about 2013.
Oh, my God.
The last time I saw you was at the Boys and Girls Club reunion.
That's where I've been.
With my kids. Was
yes, yes,
and
yes.
And I'm in North Plainfield.
Yes, 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 yes.
Yeah. It has been a while.
How you feeling, man?
Wonderful. Yeah. Listen, we out here playing, man.
Yeah. That's it. That's it.
Eagle Trails, New Egypt, 3 minutes and 41 seconds to go in the third.
More.
this nigga out here cross country? Oh my goodness. I would have never thought that.
Yeah, you know who you got?
In order to come through basketball, they gotta come through me for cross country.
Oh wow.
Who's
first? Academy 31. Sorry, folks. I was looking at the clock. Eagle Academy 31, New Egypt 39, end of the third period. And I think we're going to go to a technical foul on the fourth.